Thank you. Sora! My mother told me that too. That she and I are people like anyone else. It's just that when we were born, God gave us some powers that are a little different. But that's not the way those guys saw it. The Friar Knights of the Inquisition decided from the start that my mother was a witch. And they locked her up in a mental hospital. All my mother did was to use her special powers to help people who were possessed by ghosts. Or to cure people who were hurt. She didn't fight back at all. Because they threatened to kill me if she did. They weren't my mother's enemies at all. It was all because of me. All because of me.